What kind of story are you really looking for?
I don't know. Any story you want.
Something to make you fall asleep to.
Yeah.
Got him. Job done.
Good work, Seeker.
Yeah.
I've marked safe exit points on your map. Oh. Should you choose to exfiltrate now?
Yeah, I could just kind of ramble about stuff. That works. Not a very good storyteller, you know that. Always end up skipping details. Talking about the beach and stuff. Yeah. Talking about how, I mean, I like the beach. I like when we go to the beach. The beach is kind of like our quiet place. I do think a ranch of some sort would suit us fine at any given point. Definitely need to fall asleep because you have a lot to do and you're a very, very busy girl. Busier than others, which is quite ridiculous, but it's beyond the point. You work hard, and the payoff is good. It might not be instant, but the payoff is very good. You get spoiled by a variety of people constantly. Me being very guilty of that, because I love you so very much. Deserve that, so deserve to be given a lot of good shit, even though I probably shouldn't and should do it anyway. Eventually I will stop that once financial stability for us becomes a real problem. But even before then, I will. Very smart decisions, levels. Not smarter than a lot of decisions I've made, and financially you are very good at it. You're good with money. I like the way you kind of manage it. You don't ever go over what's needed. That helps me a lot because I never really had that opportunity to learn that as well as I needed to learn it. And you know, just really good at the job. Whatever you needed, being a girlfriend. Just good at it. Better than what I feel like I can be sometimes, but beside the point of view. Seem to make it your kind of goal to make me happy. I appreciate that. Let it go unnoticed. You just close your little eyes and go straight to sleep and worry about the rest of shit. Later. being able to have somebody like you to really hold close to is really a blessing. Really, I can tell you how much I appreciate it, honestly. You may have to pick up a lot more strength for some things, but you're very pretty and you always make it worth my while being around, you know, being with somebody that cares as much about me as I care about them. Sometimes I just gotten better at the fact that I know I can count on you. Hope the same here, for vice versa. You know, but, hopefully you get rested up well and perfectly okay. I'm proud of you for kicking it in the ass. So that's my girl, ass kicker. I'll pop a can of whoop ass on you. That's what I want.
up, then.
Throwing grenade!
The samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should...
Damn. Definitely messed that up.
What's that? Is that something?
Call it, call it off!
Is your only chance are now. Fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction.
Well, that was a dumb idea. Come back, I need you. Yes. No! Oh.
I have the samples.
Careful. Seeker, the vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
Fuck!
Yeah!
What's that?
Shoot them!
Thank you.
broken.
Water is your only chance now.
Seems like I didn't get the full...